Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and the other night I realized something, so I'm going to be taking care of that now. When I played Shadow Warrior Classic Redux, I missed the two expansions, Wanton Destruction and Twin Dragon. I wasn't sure how to get to them, so I didn't really play them. Apparently you have to launch it from your Steam library, and then it gives you the option to play those. So, we'll be starting with the first one, Wanton Destruction.
You no mess with Lo Wang!
See? Right there. New game.
A ninja knows no fear.
I played the first few levels of this, so I know what to expect. We've got some new enemies in here, definitely.
What have we here?
Surprise! It's you-know-who!
Lady, somebody beat you with the ugly stick!
Started on the right difficulty.
A ninja knows no fear.
Lady, somebody beat you with the ugly stick.
I know you're in there. Okay. Stop playing hard to get.
Let me check something. Because there was a fly buzzing around in that room when I played it the other night.
Want some Wang?
Nope.
I know you're in there. Stop playing hard to get.
No. I'll save over that one.
I know you love me.
That was probably a bad idea to go with this difficulty.
You're in there. Stop playing hard to get.
There's no avoiding that damage.
Oh,
is good.
That gas bomb should be worn off by now.
Mr. Wu.
I'm a bit concerned I'm not going to be able to do this on this difficulty. Yeah, this isn't gonna be the easiest, playing it on this difficulty. Did kill one of them, okay. That thing is supposed to help me fight.
ancient Chinese secret.
I'm gonna be saving very frequently here. Oh, fuck. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Up here somewhere.
Banzai! Ancient Chinese secret.
Okay, now I have to do that later on somehow.
Bunga. I stick a firecracker your ass! Ah!
That's my wound that I jumped out from there. Not gonna go down there just yet. I know where those guys are, I just don't need to worry about them just yet.
It's not tournament. These are for real. Ancient Chinese secret.
Those guys are so annoying. Throw that in there, that can deal with them. Maybe. It's not doing anything, is it? Of course it's not. Oh, shit. Are there any other gas bombs around? Because those are very useful there. Yes, right there.
Ah! Murder! Tucson balls! Squishy peanuts!
I'm out of ammunition. Lovely. Oh. Not for this, I'm not. Exactly a good weapon for close quarters, though.
This is not a charade. Ancient Chinese secret.
I might start it out on that other difficulty, because this is just... This difficulty is just insane.
A ninja knows no fear. Kawabunga.
I know you love me. I'll make you love me.
Lady, somebody beat you with an ugly stick.
What bothers me is that fly thing is supposed to be in here, and if it's here and I just... It's supposed to be in here, and that counts as one of the kills in the mission, if you kill it. So I don't want to miss a kill because I didn't kill that thing before I left.
Coming apart. Time to get erased. Only pieces of cow. Life is good. Mr. Wu.
No, I don't want it to blow itself up. Release the ghost. If I kill it with that, it doesn't release the ghost. The damn bee. There it is.
How's that for Kung Fu fighting you chicken shit? The Chinese secret.
Oh!
How'd I manage that? Still up there.
Bunga.
That was stupid. Trying to remember what those things were called. I don't know.
Ancient Chinese secret.
I thought one of those was.
Damn you!
Ancient Chinese secret.
None of those doors open. I tried them all when I was in here playing this on my own time.
Cowabunga!
Let's grab that nuke thing.
I like nuclear weapons! Ancient Chinese secret. Ancient Chinese secret. Life is good. Gonna make you pay.
Down here.
Yes, I got them all. That was easy enough. But then again, I was expecting them this time. Got all the secrets and most of the kills. That's the exit. Can I get up this ladder properly? There we go. For whatever reason, the ladders are just ridiculously weird in this game. That ladder, not a problem. The other one, climbing out of this. I forgot there was another one of you guys. Yeah, see, if I hadn't gone down below to hit that switch down there, this would have been lower and I wouldn't have been able to get through here. Killed everything, huh? Apparently that fly up in the room up above wasn't there this time. That's weird.
Cowabunga!
Not gonna go back because I don't remember when I saved last.
Bonsai!
Jesus Christ.
I am the Shadow Warrior.
Sure. there was another one too, wasn't there?
Ancient Chinese secret. Save. Better than acupuncture.
Where'd she go?
Mr. Wu. A soul. Ancient Chinese secret. A soul.
Now. I missed.
Banzai!
To reload because I want to make that jump.
Ancient Chinese secret.
I'll drop down to the other part later on, but for now I want to
ancient
make
Chinese
jump.
Secret.
There we go.
Ancient Chinese secret.
Thank you. it then, apparently. Yep.
Kawabunga.
Get that out of the way right now. Now I gotta wait for the elevator though. That's why I saved before I jumped, because otherwise, well, that's what I ended up running into that problem when I played before, because I kept forgetting to save before I jumped, and then I would have to start from back down there and ride the elevator up and, or wait for the elevator, then ride it up again. Now, I'm trying to remember how the hell I got into this area, because there's a secret in there and I just don't remember how to get to it. Oh, I fuck? Was he in here and I just didn't see him? Really? Or did he sneak up on me? What the hell? On it, not shoot it. I thought I had to shoot it.
La, 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 la.
Ancient la, Chinese la, la, secret. La, la. You want to wash Wang? Or you want to watch Wang? Wash Wang!
You jerk.
Wang really is a jerk. You can't go through this door. That's why I didn't even try it.
Wang, we're somewhere else now.
Why does thinking about sex make me want to crap?
What? Okay, whatever. That happened.
Ancient Chinese secret.
Thank you. And we're back out here. That door that I couldn't open. Now.
Ancient Chinese secret.
Had to press the use button, not the Buddha statue. Pretty sure that's a Buddha statue. I hope that's what it is, because that's what I've been calling it. Oh, this place. This place was real weird.
Ancient Chinese secret.
Yeah, this is that place where I jumped down to from the other thing. Let's get this ready. I'm gonna need it. Exactly sure what happened here, but now it's lava. And there's a key here now.
Oh, you little tiny dick. I
can't open this from this side, so I do have to go to the other side for it.
Ancient Chinese secret.
Shit, no, I gotta go in. Gotta go and kill these guys before I go through there.
No way gonna make you pay.
That's the normal exit. I'm not taking that though. Because there's a secret exit down in here. If I could get to it. There it goes.
Ancient China.
Damn it.
Ancient Chinese secret.
There we go. And oh, this one sucks. There's some weird invisible things you can run into in the water, and I don't know what they are. Back out of here before it lowers. Oh, it's supposed to go into there. There is a that tree. that tree? No. Damn it.
Ancient Chinese secret.
Done that here. Acted off with best to that one. I forgot it was one of them. I thought it was another guy with a gun. I remembered there was an enemy there, but I was thinking it was a different kind of enemy. This part sucks.
You're coming apart! Ancient Chinese secret. Ancient Chinese secret.
Okay. hear the damn thing. Where is it? Hanging over there. Next part sucks. Oh yeah, this place sucks. Because there's certain parts, like, let's see if I can find one real quick. Like right there, where if you try to go under the water, you immediately die because the water's not shallow enough for you to dive under, but it is, or it's not deep enough for you to dive under, but it's shallow enough for you to do the animation. So, you can't dive there, but you try to, and you end up killing yourself because you hit the bottom and there's no room above you. This is the one. Nope. One of the trees, if you try to go around it, you die because of something, too. Trying to remember which one it was. That one. Don't know why it kills you, but it does.
Like Chinese New Year firework!
That didn't work very well.
Ancient Chinese secret.
Oh yeah, now there's a shitload of these fish on the way. Tree has that thing. One left and I can't find it. probably out in the... out in the part that I... that's got the exit now. It's probably somewhere out there. One second, I'm gonna check a guide. Because I know there's one more secret and I can't remember where it was. I got it yesterday when I played, or day before yesterday when I played this, so. Ah, that's what it was. That's right. It's in the water. Now I can leave. Let's go. That one took me a while. Okay, this is where I'm gonna leave it. So that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.